We are on a farm in rural Virginia, White Star Sound, and it's wonderful. It's exactly what we were looking to do for this album.
It's basically around a farm. There are goats here. There are dogs that live outside.
It's much different than where we all live, so we have nothing to do other than really focus on our music.
Got a feeling, it's in a moment.
This time around, I think the songs are very melody-driven.
When I'm dealing. The first time you hear it, you can pick up on a lyric or a melody or something that you want to hear again. I can never
keep it. What's really exciting is looking around the room and seeing smiles on everyone's face. Like the first time you all hit that first opening of a song and it all works and it all clicks, I'm seeing a lot of that in this control room.
It's melting in my eyes, sparks. It's leaking all my time. It's melting in my eyes, sparks. But can I keep my moment frozen?
This is the most ambitious record we've made. We've had the extra time, we have the experience, and everything is finally coming together.
You hear what's happening on these songs and you hear the natural development in the songwriting, and I think that's what's was so amazing to me.
Lyrically, this is the best stuff I've ever heard Chris write.
Sometimes it works so well to just watch your fingers move across the fretboard and kind of think about how your words would follow them.
Was it real or was it all pretend?
I think these songs are more singable. When I heard the demos, several songs stood out. We were choosing songs and it was like, well, we have to do that one. We have to do that one. We have to do that one. We have to do that one.
Chris generally writes a skeleton of the song and he comes to us with that. And things start coming together and they start building like that.
It really becomes a Bronze Radio Return song when everybody comes in and is part of the whole collective of the whole thing.
The guys have really, you know, I thought that they were a lot stronger of people and of character, but, you know, they see a tiny daddy long leg spider and, you know, they just freak out at the smallest thing. Oh! Oh!
We ran into a large spider that I was convinced a shoe wouldn't kill, and it reduced a rock band to a boys' choir.
I thought they were all country boys, but Jesus.
Yeah. Stay still, stay still. Is it gone? I think it's gone.
Doesn't seem so.
Drive all night and you're almost home. You sing along the song on the radio.
The band dynamic has been great. We're all just such good friends. I mean, we're basically brothers at this point.
The last time you left was long ago.
I think it's really special that we're able to use the same team that we've used on the last two records, the guys from Norman, Oklahoma, Chad, Jared, and Nathan.
It's kind of like hanging out with six brothers, but really talented guys. I mean, the songs are just really good. I can't express that enough.
You, an old horse, you are now once a young gun.
I'm so excited about this album. And as long as it's music that people connect with, people tap a toe to, people stomp their feet to, then I think it's a job well done.